So Chico, we were listening to you, and the question that struck my mind was, when did you get started? What were the first influences on you? What kind of music did you take up to? Which year was it?
To be precise, it was this, everything happened to me in life in this part of the home. And it was in a picnic organized by the chapel, where our good priest, Father Luis, who was chairman of Caritas.
Father Albert Luis.
What is that?
Father Albert Luis. Alberto Luis. Alberto Luis.
He is the one who asked me to sing his song. And the first song I sang that morning was Manhano Carnaval.
Yeah.
It is known as, the in French, La Chanson de Orfeo.
Two lines of it.
Yeah. Tão bonita manhã, do dia feliz que chegou, o som do céu surgiu, em cada cor brilhou, voltou em som dentro ao coração. Depois desse dia feliz, não sei se outro dia virá. Que nossa manhã tão bela final, manhã do carnaval. Canta o meu coração, alegria voltou, tão feliz amanhã desse amor.
Manhã do Carnaval means?
Manhã do Carnaval, the morning of Carnival.
The morning of Carnival.
Yeah. Is in French it is La Mata du Carnival.
Okay.
It's the Chanson d'Orfeo, what they
yeah,
call it.
Yeah, Carnival is a big thing. Yeah.
And
yeah.
From that day, after singing this song, that day like very much, I'm not praising myself, I had it, you know, a knack for fados.
Yeah.
In Portuguese fado. And the fados I started listening, I was so much taken up that I started with Fado Coimbra.
Okay.
And it was proper for my voice, what I felt, and I started singing. And I went on singing, that people started calling me, especially one lady who is the teacher of the
Portuguese Liceum.
Portuguese Liceum.
Liceum.
Father, the teacher name is Maria Teresa, they called it Maite, from Aldano, but she's married to Irish Dias. She told me, the biggest singer, greatest singer in Portugal for Fado Coimbra was Luís Góis in those days.
Okay.
And she was calling me Chico Góis.
I see. Yeah. I see. Quite a tribute. But we'll carry on. We'll carry on with that in the next part. Just a minute, yeah?